Happy Monday. Hey, you've reached Reimer PT, Robert C. Peters YouTube channel. And hey, tell me, do you see a dragon? Do you see a dragon? I do. I see a dragon. It's gonna be a dragon eyeball. The start of a mouth. Hey, if you want an adventure, grab some popcorn, a soda pop, maybe some cheese puffs, and sit right back. We're gonna make a dragon. And hey, you in the corner, pay attention, damn it. You damn well better have on your PPE. You need your glasses, you need your mask, and you need a glove. I already have on my glasses. I already have on my mask. I'm going to put on my glove. I'm going to turn on my downdraft connected to my shop vac, and we are going to carve. Now, I'm using a Dremel 4300 with the Dremel flex shaft. And today's burr to start out with is going to be a Kutzel Extreme Flame burr for the 1/8-inch shaft. Let me put on my glove and we're going to get her done. Glove? Yeah. What I'm working with today is manzanita. When we put on the oil or the epoxy, it's going to be red. Very beautiful looking wood. Thank you. You're probably wondering, where am I going with this? It's inevitable. Whenever I'm carving, it kind of morphs and takes on its own. I wanted to be able to see it on both sides, but it's not working out that way. It's becoming more two-dimensional. We still have the eye here. And anyway, just hang on tight. It's coming about.
Yeah.
Okay. He looks like a goat. But when I put scales on him and I'm going to give him nostrils and so forth, he'll look more like a dragon. Anyway, kind of fun. I'm going to put you on hold a minute. I'm going to hit this right here with my reciprocal saw and knock that off. I'll be right back. I'm back. Did you miss me?
Okay, I think I'm going to switch to another machine so that we can make some, we're going to make some scales. So, let's do that. I've got this little guy. Yeah, old school. And I'm going to do that. We're going to make a little diamond burr. Going to make some scales. Now the way you do scales is you want to make a diamond shape. And you want to keep making diamond shapes. Okay, I'm going to make these diamond shapes all over the thing, and then when I come back, I'll show you how to turn the diamond into a scale. I'll be back shortly. Pretty tedious work, but when I get the diamonds all over it, I'll come back and show you how to turn them into scales. All right, we're going to switch burrs right now. Here we have a medium grit Kutzel taper burr for the 1/8 inch shaft. I'm going to get in the mouth a little bit, make the tongue, and then we'll go on and make some scales. Here go. I don't want to break that free entirely because it'll make it too brittle. But I want it to be obviously the tongue. Okay, now, for the... Let me get closer here. For the scales, and it's... I'm not going to do them all here because it takes forever. Let me see if I can get a big one here. If you poke right here, and you come... Okay. See there? Kind of get under it. See how that looks like scales and that looks like diamonds? Yeah, baby. Takes a lot of work, but that's the way it works. I'm going to do all that, and then I'll come back and, you know what? I'm going to break away, and we'll do a reveal video when I'm done. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. God bless.